Guys, all right, we are ready. I just had to do some stuff with the password and all that, but we're ready. Ooh, hold on, we got some battle packs. Let's open this up. Out of my inventory. I'm gonna save that other one for later. Let's do some operations.
An operation mirrors the journey of epic battles that took place during World War I. Each operation takes place across multiple sectors that are interconnected by several maps. A battalion of attackers moves the front line by securing all objectives in a sector until all the maps are captured. The more soldiers occupying an objective, the faster it will be secured. However, if any enemy soldiers are in the objective area, it will slow down the capture process. The attackers have multiple battalions, each with a limited number of soldiers. Should the attackers fail, a reserve battalion will come forward reinforced with a behemoth, such as an airship, a dreadnought, or an armored train. If the attackers secure all the sectors on all the maps, they win the operation. The defender's role is to hold the sectors by repelling the attackers, or by neutralizing everyone in the attacking battalion.
Definitely.
Should the defenders fail to hold their ground, they will fall back and regroup on a different map. If the defenders manage to wipe out all the attackers' battalions, they win the operation.
Okay. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool, man. Alright, what are we doing? See, do I have these? I do. I think. Whoa, guys. Well, let's see. Let's do this.
Russia, 1919. A civil war rages between the revolutionary Bolsheviks and the anti-communist white armies. On the banks of the great Volga River, the town of Tsaritsyn stands as one of Russia's most important industrial centers and the gateway to central Russia. Having laid siege to Tsaritsyn on three previous occasions, the White Army, now aided by British tanks and planes, finally succeeded in capturing the town. These counter-revolutionaries, mostly Cossacks and old imperial forces, hope to use this victory to secure southern Russia and ultimately launch an assault on Moscow, the seat of Bolshevik power. However, the Red Army, with its radical but popular ideologies, still controlled the central regions. This meant that most of the country's oil and grain were under Bolshevik control. With winter fast approaching, the Bolsheviks thought that the White Army would be too weak to hold the town for much longer.
Hey, you guys can skip if you don't want to hear this, but I actually like it, you know? I want to learn what I'm playing before I play it, you know? So you guys can skip if you want. But I'm gonna do this and watch all of this stuff.
После высадки из поезда наш полк выстроили у берега Волга. В ее неторопливых водах отражается душа всей России. Мы народное ополчение, новая российская армия. Наш долг – бороться с империалистами и угнетателями. Товарищ Сталин написал прежние бои за город. Три года здесь слилась русская кровь. Взять Царицын – наш долг перед павшими товарищами.
So it's Russia versus the Red Army. And we're Russian. Or Russia, I mean. So, let's do this, man. It's gonna be lit. Guys, we're gonna keep seeing these. Drop a like. Let's get up to like 10 likes today. You can do that. Keep uploading.
Man.
Alright, let's see this. I'm gonna join this one. Played Battlefield before.
We have secured the sector.
Ooh, got a horse? Want a horse, man? Oh, this is lit! Woo! Oh, damn! Oh, he's still alive. Oh! For Mother Russia! That's what Russian people say, right? For Mother Russia! I'm trying to be racist and all. Sorry. No! Alright. I don't think I like that weapon. I could switch up, you know. This is assault, medic, support. I'm gonna go with support. I like support. I played this game a couple of times. I played the beta, and I really like support. So. Yeah, I wasn't a YouTuber when I played the beta. That would have been lit, wouldn't it, though? This guy just got sniped. I am gonna run. Dude, who's shooting me like this, man? Alright. Okay. Chill out. Chill out. Ooh, I will take a ship, sir. I mean, not a ship. I'll take a tank. Oh my goodness. I got a tank, baby! Let's get it, man. Oh, what the hell? Who just shot me? This ain't Big Best, but somebody else. Let me heal up. It's obviously some... Bro, what the hell? Who is shooting me? I obviously don't know how to use a tank yet. But I'm gonna learn. Don't break this place! Ah, bro. I gotta heal up though, man. Let's go. I know this guy's shooting me with artillery, but I know he is. That's pretty cool. I just wanted to shoot to see if I would get a kill. Alright, is he reloaded? Because there's a tank up here that I want to take out. Oh, I'm gonna hit it, I'm gonna hit it! Alright, let's get out of here now. Let's get some kills, buddy! Hit him, teammate! Come on, teammate! Come on, guys! Hit him! Damn it, my teammates didn't hit him. Whoa, what the hell? Cause I can't control the big gun. I have to control the little shooting thing, the minigun. And I was trying to like get him a good shot so we can shoot him, but he wasn't doing anything, man. Well, I need a sniper because, like, get down. Yep, get down. Game gun. What? I need a sniper, guys. I'm going with a sniper. Don't worry about it. Because I'm getting gunned down. Go over here. Oh, no. I just spawned next to a guy. That might kill me. Let's get it, baby. Oh yeah, it's a sniper. Let's go, baby. Go, not this guy. Pistol. Alright, man. Let's go. Oh, let's go! I killed him! Oh, I'm not Russian. I am the Red Army. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. I thought I was the Russian, but I was the Red Army. Okay, cool. I lit that guy up. I don't want to tank. I want to snipe. Whoa, who just sniped him? Dude, he just got destroyed. That's a damn horse. That's a damn horse. No! No, kill him! Kill him, man! Kill him! He won't die! Oh, they have armor. I forgot. Somebody told me. We lost?
Brothers, our attack has failed. But be not afraid. You have hearts of iron, a will of steel. Now you will triumph.
Huh? Oh, we get one of those big guns, like the dreadnought or whatever was next. I don't know. I heard a dreadnought. That's all I heard. Sentry SMG, flamethrower, anti-tank. Can't go tank. I'm go right here. What's those tank stuff that you said, like anti-tank or whatever? I don't know. I don't care. Oh my, who is sniping me? Let's go, baby. Oh, okay. Got it, man. You got it. I'm gonna go right here and see the spot.
Вражеский разведчик, вон там.
I see you, man. Snipe me. What this is?
Вон там. Вражеский разведчик.
I gotta run. I gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Whoa! Oh, they still saw me? Okay. I see. Get some sniper kills on here. What's my score? 4-7. Nah, that's not good. Hey, better than nothing. Bro. I'm always getting sniped. Whoa, that guy's going in like a god, bro. Dude killed my friend. Got to kill them. Ooh, hit him, baby. I'm gonna get killed. They see me. Reload. They don't see me. He moved as soon as I shot him. Don't move, man. Don't move from me. Alright, it's a little snipe there. Alright. Whoa, everything just got smokier. Whoa, I can't see nothing now. What just happened? can barely see anybody, man. Let's pistol whip some guys. I need a better weapon than this. I'm gonna switch to medic. Oh, smoke. I know what to do when I have smoke. No! I forgot! Gotcha, man! But I died. I died. Let me go medic. Let me switch my weapons up. Can I go different weapon or something? No, just the boy. Just the boy. Why can't I call anybody? I think I'll start all the way back here. That makes sense. Let me go faster. Let me just do this. Bro, I just got sniped. I'm getting sniped at.
We have taken objective apples.
What? I don't know. I'm going over here. Oh, it's where they spawn. I suck. Don't kill me. No, there's a medic right there.
We have lost objective apples.
I gotta remember to not like actually like die. Just let the medic revive me, you know. That was fun. My horse. Go! Damn. I was trying to go on a horse. Can I spawn anywhere else? Nope. Alright, I'm just going to spawn here. Damn it! Dude, we're getting gunned down. Oh yeah, we're getting gunned down. Oh, I'm getting sniped at. Can I shoot through the window? Let me push up, because I'm a soul. I'm not afraid. Oh. Help me! Find me some help. Thank you. Did we win? Let's go! Let's get him, man.
Rejoice, comrades, for we are victorious. We proved that the will of the people's army is stronger than those imperialists who tried to destroy us. When we take the city, all of Russia will rise up, and we will be united once again.
With their forces destabilized, the White Army retreated to the streets of Tsaritsyn that they had so recently fought to capture. General Wrangel knew that...